Hello, hello, good afternoon. I'm back with a new task. So today I received my package from Amazon. It has two items on it. It's worth $11, including the tax and shipping. So they call it Erator. This is a special opener. It's actually a plastic one to unlock the filter for deposit of the this one. So the brand of our deposit is Delta. So basically, through my YouTube research, mostly other brand deposit, they have the filter of their faucet has a thread on it. So it's basically you will use by script to unlock or remove that filter from the faucet for other brands of faucet. But this type of brand of faucet, which is Delta, there's no thread on the filter, so you have to use the special filter lock to unlock or remove the filters from the main faucet. So yan, dumating na siya. So ever since kasi na dumating na tumira kami rito sa bahay na to, mahina ang tulo ng kanilang faucet ng boys ko sa kanilang banyo. So, ayan o, in-open ko, mahina. Naka-open na ang cold tsaka hot. Mahina ang tulo. So, upon my research on Uncle YouTube, first thing you have to do is check on the line. If you have a low water pressure from coming in from your faucet. So, basically, last time, chinek ko na tong main line ng cold and hot water line. So, in-unlock ko siya. Kinalas ko ang mga yan. So far, okay naman yung water pressure niya, malakas. Then, second thing that you have to do once you check on the water lines underneath your sink is to check basically the filter according to Uncle YouTube, since it might be the filter is clogged with debris during the time this faucet was put up. So basically, maaring clog tong filter niya o kaya damage siya. So ang gagawin ko ngayon, since dumating na tong aerator lock ng filter, I'm going to remove the filter with the use of this aerator. So samahan ninyo ako. Tignan natin kung marumi or defective na ang filter. So, ang filter na tatanggalin ko doon ay kagaya nito. This is a brand new one. Kasama siya ng aerator na dumating. So, here we go. First thing first, meron siya mga shredded ngipin niya, no? All you have to do is ipantay mo lang siya sa ilalim. Pagka kumagat na yung ngipin sa ilalim, unlock it through counterclockwise. Counterclockwise, pa kanon. Ayan. Para matanggal, ma-unlock siya. Hindi naman siya ganong kahirapan eh. Kasi dito sa Amerika, once na mga basic problem na ganito, tumawag ka ng tubero, o kaya tumawag ka ng tinatawag na jack of all trades na mga gumagawa, i-charge ka nila ng mahal. So, kunyari sasabihin nila, kundi na kinakailangan ganito kalasin, maraming kalokohan na ginagawa ang mga yan eh, tapos i-charge ka ng mahal na hindi naman tama. So why not gumawa ka ng paraan, ganun ang buhay dito sa Amerika. Dapat maging jack of all trades ka, kahit na hindi ka jack of all trades, dapat matuto ka. With the help of YouTube right now, madali na lang. Plus, your will to do the job. Yun. Para hindi ka magastusan ng malaki. Quality pa trabaho. So, ayan na siya. See? So, the same lang siya. Oh, the same. So, kung titignan ko rito sa filter niya sa green, mas malinis to. Hindi siya dark sa loob. Ito, etong luma, medyo dark sa loob. So, try natin itanggalin. Oop, ayun, natanggal ko siya. So, ayan. Usually, sabi, lilinisan lang to. Tignan natin kung malakas ang pressure, ha. Buksan natin. Oop, malakas. See? Malakas siya. Oh, malakas. Malakas ang pressure ng tubig. So, maaring ito ay defective. Kumbaga, ayun, marumi sa loob oh. Kaya lang hindi siya ano eh. Ito, disposable pala to. Kahit na buksan mo siya, ayan, hindi siya nabubuksan dito. Oh, hindi siya nabubuksan. Kaya disposable to. Disposable tong type na to. So, itry natin palitan. I'm gonna use the new filter that came with the aerator. So all I have to do is put the new one, but first you have to try it, no? So ayan, tingnan natin ha, kung anong outcome nito. Tingnan natin kung kagana, kung malakas ang... Oh, see the difference. See the difference? That's the cold, the hot. And this one is the cold. Oh, see? From low pressure water, from high pressure water. Easy picks. So, that's it. Easy picks. A new day off. A new success. A new day of work. A picks work for me, kumbaga. So, instead na mag-hire ng jack of all trades, why not? Coconut, ako na lang ang gumawa, diba? So, easy picks. Nakasave pa ako ng hundreds or 200 worth of dollars na expenses para sa gagawa na hindi mo naman alam kung totoo ang pinagsasabi. So, from low pressure water to high pressure water. So, this is Kadoro. Another day, another new fix job for me during my one day off. Thank you for watching. See you then for my next video vlog. Thank you.